You watching Trap City ATL. Hey, I'm Nav Green with your Trap City GPS, sponsored by Ocean Drive. Okay, a little vocabulary lesson for the tourists that's visiting Atlanta. We got a lot of events going on this summer. We got Freaknik. They bringing that back, thank God. We got Birthday Bash. We got the Streets 94.5 Summer Jam. All that's going on. So we definitely need you to know some lingo that's going on in Atlanta that could keep you safe. If you hear somebody say no cap, that don't mean you take your hat off. That don't mean no hats allowed. Well, some clubs ain't no hats allowed. So all you with the hairline, get your Beijing right before you come to Atlanta. But if you hear somebody say no cap, that mean they not lying. Well, I take that back. That mean they probably are lying, because when people say no cap, that mean they finna tell you a lie, or they done told you a lie. Man, I just hit the lotto for $1 million. No cap, he lying. That's what the no cap to convince you that he not lying, but he lying. So when you hear somebody say no cap, just roll your eyes and keep walking. Next thing, if you hear somebody say, are you straight on the gas? I don't care if you standing at the BP or the Shell. They are not talking about the gas that you put in your car. It's not about petroleum fuel. They are talking about gas that you could... They talking about a leafy plant that you could put in a brown tobacco wrap and you could roll up. So if you not straight on that gas, then shop with them. But if you straight on that gas, then you just ride away. Just get away. And it might not be gas, whatever they selling. So you got to be careful with that too. So don't go to the gas station complaining and be like somebody sold you some bad gas. No, the gas station ain't got nothing to do with the gas they selling. So you got to take your complaint up with somebody else. If you hear somebody say, I'm finna add it up, they not finna put air in your tire. No, they not finna turn the AC on. It ain't finna get cooler or nothing out there. You might want to get in your car and drive the hell away. Get as far away as possible as you can get. Because when they say they finna air this shit out, they finna air this shit out. So hopefully you stay safe this summer. Appreciate you for watching Trap City GPS. I am Nav Green.